Oh god.
The ultimate duel part 2.
Round 2! The ultimate duel!
Irregular strikes back.
Part this. Welcome back. We're playing with Paul and Irregular. These two pro players are.
We see a 50% metal extractor opening from Irregular. He didn't.
That's very pro.
That is an intentional pro gaming strat, my good man.
Okay.
Whoa, and Paul is doing a wind generator of opening.
Whoa, spoilers.
I can spoil this. This is like game-changing.
Game-changing tactics.
I know his tactics now.
A very, very good tactic, I must tell you.
Yeah, good tactics.
I just check if the wind's any good.
You don't have enough room to build less efficient generators.
Oh, Regal is going for a gambit here. He's actually building a building!
No!
I'll never be able to compete with this.
No. Yeah, you already lost, Paul. I'm sorry.
Yeah, Paul, you're fucked. Sorry. You better give up now, you know.
How will I ever survive? Alright. Where am I going to put this?
I don't have any sound at all on my stream here. What the hell?
I feel like I'm going to keep it very quick and put it down.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, British, I don't have any sound either, so...
So, the calm before the storm.
The calm before the
storm. Yeah, right. Are we actually going to see like submarines?
Maybe.
I hope so.
Only if you expect them to be yellow.
Please.
Did we all live in
yellow player? What are you saying?
We are going on a trip anyway, so.
Regular, try not to get too much hood class in economy this time.
Try to put your metal extractors on top of the metal spots instead.
Yeah, I thought it's metal makers.
I'm gonna go with metal makers again. It was a good strategy.
Yeah, basically you put metal makers on the metal patch, and then you put a bunch of metal extractors, and you pour it in the G, and it does nothing.
Yeah, it's a great idea.
Right now, that's what I want.
They're beginning to show the nerves.
I know, it's like I picked
this map. This map has rocks.
This map rocks.
Yeah.
This map is the best.
This map,
top tier map right here.
Everyone likes to play on this map for no readily discernible reason.
So Regla, why did you build that thing if you're not using it?
Yeah.
Just wondering.
It's future planning.
And what about the metal patch, you know, that Irregular! Why are you doing this to yourself? Oh, so okay, you actually... just not...
Let's find out what I'm doing, right?
Yeah, the middle one.
Yeah, seriously, Irregular,
okay,
you...
Okay, on that one.
And yeah, here comes...
Oh, there we go.
The peeper!
Yeah. The beeper!
It's a beeper.
It's a
peeping on nothing night now.
Irregular, you are screwed right now. What I'm seeing is quite horrid.
Good.
It's almost a mirror build order here, except for Paul has got some economy.
Except Paul probably has something to use. So, units.
No, sir, you better give up right now. It is an impossibility.
Beaver comes back.
I'm not even sure that it's a word. I don't even know if that is a word.
We don't even know.
Indeed.
Yeah, they have an economy problem right now, but I'll probably fix it, so.
Okay, that was quite fruitless, wasn't it?
I'm just leaving him run around until the regular shoots him down.
Okay, Paul, you're fucked.
You didn't have to say that out loud, no.
Here comes. It's not the bomber, but it's the peeper!
Wow! Oh, he's all your stuff! No!
Oh no! Stuff in his face.
Yeah!
But
And he's actually building something in his factories!
Whoa, what's this?
Whoa, what a turn of events!
Oh, and it stopped.
Yeah.
Okay. Rush him.
Title is sort of average numbers.
Do it.
Hey, Eric Ross, is another. Whoa! Wow!
Wait! What did that skeeter do? Did it shoot down the people?
Yes!
You monster!
Oh my God!
Oh, Eric Ross, you know you can make you people patrol, right? Like pressing P and clicking places.
First blood.
Yeah. I can see where this game is going already.
It's a plane.
Yes.
It's only a small map.
Oh, it's carrying the camera carrying commander.
No.
Oh no, it's a construction.
It's a construction Spinos. Plane. Look, I can't help it if Kitch asks questions.
Uh-oh.
You got a spy in your base, Paul.
Yeah. I know what he's doing now.
Oh well, let's see what happens.
Here we go, you know you can eat these rocks from delicious metal?
It's like, hard metal. Metal in them though.
Yeah. I can have a bit, like, no.
Yeah.
Also, this is done.
What am I gonna do with this guy? It might be a bit early to do this, but...
Yeah. Use your boats, man.
It's too slow. It's gonna look actually for like an hour.
Okay, move up to the mill, guys, and stand and look at each other.
That's operating procedure.
Here's the story of Bo and Bob.
All about how.
Bo and Bob.
This is incredible.
This is an epic fantasy battle.
Wow, Irregular did a very like special formation. Very effective against archers. Oh wait. It's not archers. Is that archer actually units? I forgot.
It's just trying to avoid it. Avoid some siege tanks and high temporars cutting size storm on them.
Yeah.
Or a scud storm maybe. Better watch out for the scud storm.
Look at those flowers.
This is amazingly like full of evidence.
Story.
I love this game. It is clearly the successor to the Ultimate Duel.
It is.
What? Yeah.
Yes.
Wow, a ton of events!
It's so close!
No!
Yes.
First shot!
Battle!
Actual fighting!
Battle!
And now, what's this?
Uh-oh.
Irregular is outnumbered. Can he do it?
Thanks for telling me he's outnumbered, I was gonna retreat.
Yeah!
Can you not see with your own eyes?
Not really. Well, I can't see anything.
Will the reinforcement come in time? Maybe it will.
You mean the beeper?
Yes. The mighty peeper.
So Curtis, look at this! I don't know if you can see it, but...
Yeah, Irregular. You should really try to place your metal extractors a bit better. Because it's the second one you put like on the side of the metal spots, you only get both.
Okay.
Now you need to put all of one on the other side.
Sure, why not?
Take an extra second and aim while you try to do that.
I don't think it would matter.
And, Paul is trying to spend all of his money.
Yeah.
If he doesn't have.
Oh, Paul, wow. Why are you going to the bank and spending your money? You don't have.
Paul made a spaceship.
No, that's not a spaceship.
It's not a spaceship.
It's the moon.
It's the moon on Earth.
It's a moon ship.
Wow, what's this?
Madness.
Impressive.
We actually should get some support for that, dude. Get some small boats.
Boats?
Idea.
Yes. I don't know.
With this?
Just one boat.
You must construct additional pylons, Paul.
Wrong game, son.
I'm trying to. Look.
I need to see them in flower pattern.
There's an additional pylon.
Is Paul purple then?
Yes.
Yep.
Yes, Paul is purple.
Paul is purple.
Purple is Paul.
Paul.Power is purple.
Oh, this is so.
It's
so tense, like the ships looking at each other.
Yeah, I'm just stating the obvious, you know.
Oh, Irregular actually built the metal extractor on top of the position.
Whoa!
What's
up with the mic?
Oh, don't breathe out in your mic like that. Damn.
And yeah, this is a turn of events for you. You're so fucked right now.
I'm probably building too much stuff.
Oh god!
How can you build too much stuff in a game like this?
You can't have too much stuff in TA.
No, you can have too much stuff.
You can only have too little.
I could do it for one day.
Come on, Irregular, this is my aggression.
I don't see some winning in there.
Commencing in aggression. Sucker, you do know who is playing this game, right?
That's the point.
We gotta set the start and charge it for 30 minutes. Because that's what we did last time.
Are you gonna let him be ahead in kills like this?
I don't know where you see the number of kills. I never use this panel.
Yeah, hold on space and you see.
Amazing, thank you. This menu is amazing. Makes a sound and stuff.
Yeah.
A boobity.
Game time too. They have plus clock on, so you see that anyway in my stream. Oh, here it comes. It's the return.
Of the beaver. Oh!
Right. It's almost as useful as the bomber.
At least my beaver did something.
Oh, whoa. Oh!
Is it gonna happen? Is it finally? Oh.
Miss. Oh. Miss.
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 Miss. Miss.
Oh, yeah, hit. Oh, you can topic to hit.
He's got a destroyer. That could be awkward.
At least you can live to fight another day.
Maybe.
Johnny.
Destroyer is tricky.
Turkey.
Yes.
I must destroy it. Oh, he stopped attacking.
It's
when you're in your position, what you want to do is retreat. So then he can get his own forces and destroy you. Yeah.
Just go back and regroup and come back with a bigger blob.
Ooh.
You'll just follow me into my base.
If in doubt, get a bigger
stall him until you got your bigger units or something ready.
That's true. That's a fair point.
Try not to do this for 1 hour.
That is RTS 101. I mean, you could like go from the back, front, sides, whatever. Tanks, airplanes, commander, whatever.
Commander should take a transport and send your commander to the enemy base.
No, the commander should swim all the way towards the enemy.
Hey, yeah. Regular, you really like reclaim the plant but not the rocks.
It is Irregular.
That's what I need to build. Or do I? I'm not even sure now.
Oh, look at your...
Another one? How is Aircon going to support this ball?
Well... I know how.
I know how. It's not.
Oh my. I'm
dying.
I'm not dying.
Here we go. You should attack.
I don't think you're gonna build the most powerful, sea defense.
It's best to not have your flanks.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to. I've got that sort of there.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so it's all covered. Damn!
Mostly.
It's all covered in cutie marks.
It's all covered in Paul's cutie marks. By the way, Paul's cutie mark is a TARDIS.
That's a tree.
Let's not be horrible about this video now, please.
We don't want this video banned.
Sucker, go buy some apples.
Someone else mentioned flanks, it wasn't me.
Go eat some apples.
Maybe this is incredible. Units standing in standby. In photos.
People
are being new and tell on the enemy, not all the time, then taking no action.
I was away for a second. What's happening?
You got a destroyer.
Never mind.
Am I Big Mac? What?
Big Mac.
I see you without Matt.
Couldn't hear it.
Oh gosh. I don't really need this.
You don't want to know, Saga.
But I've been wasting energy
on it. Oh,
I'll leave it. It can die.
Well,
maybe have my fire on water.
Irregular. Murder him, but just
yeah, that's what I really need. I need to
kill everything but the commander.
I usually do the opposite when it comes to Paul.
No. He kill everything but the commander, and then he has to rebuild again, and you just let
that's
him.
That's what happened in another city game.
British, by this point, everything in this game has stewed. We have beyond stewed. Everything.
Whoa! What is kind of battle formation you have here, Paul? Yuri, a master of boats.
Yes, you are.
He's a master of magnetism.
He's a master tactician. He is the Sun Tzu of this game.
Except when wired.
It's just you guys don't understand him.
If fighting should result in victory, then you must already fight.
Sun Tzu said that.
But I think he knows
a little more about war than you do, pal.
Because he invented it.
Oh, well.
And be perfect.
I'd kick Sun Tzu's ass
so
in
that
this
he
game.
Doesn't get worn by K-Bots.
I gotta do something about it.
I guess he did.
The construction aircraft scout died.
Missiles are scratching the Crusader's paint.
Yeah.
Well,
are you gonna shoot? No.
That Crusader has no remorse.
Space Marines, the enemy's at our door. Space Marines, do you know your duty?
Here we go, taking the lead!
Space Marines, you're not much of an honor.
With 7 kills!
Oh my god, it's bad. That looks amazing.
Pulse Crusader is getting destroyed!
Oh, Irregular is...
I need to take care of that turret. Oh wait, that's your turn.
And like every battle that happens in Ultimate Duel, this is a stalemate.
Well, it wouldn't be a stalemate if someone actually pushed forward after winning a battle, but no, it is return to base.
Well, that's enough for now, chaps. Let's go back.
Tea time.
Let's go back. We'll be back after these messages. After these messages.
I promised. I think I lost that.
You lost one skeeter, I think.
Who's got the most kills?
Oh no, the Pelicans!
That's Irregular.
Who's key there?
Yeah.
It's things.
You're gonna get Pelicaned.
Yeah. Paul took my Pelican tip to heart.
No.
You should send in those things, Irregular, because, Pelicans didn't do anything about them. You should, turn those things around.
Yeah. Those things.
Oh wait, don't do it.
Why?
Well, because no situation changed.
Paul has more stuff now.
Regular, get some torpedoes.
Yeah, you're right.
Bob boss taking the lead.
Cool. Bob.
By the way.
Of the Crusaders.
Crusaders, sorry.
They're destroyers, they're not even that big. They're just... the biggest Tech 1... ship.
You know hey, Sokka, do you think that three powerful defense elements are gonna change the tide of this battle?
That LLT, oh god, it's gonna murder everything. Oh shit, I spoiled the defenses.
Sebastian's really boring. People who hype him are really boring too.
Oh, this thing is not dead.
So it's this game, I guess.
The Pelicans, you know, just next to... things and then not. No.
Wait, submarines can't hurt pelicans? Oh, LLT! Oh, it died, damn it.
Oh my god! Is this the end?
Is this the ultimate showdown?
Irregular! You know what you have to do? It starts with D and ends in gun.
No, it starts with. I really thought he was reclaiming the plant for a second.
D-gun, what the hell?
D-gun.
Click on D, and then you click Ring on Fire, and it's done.
I'm just trying to destroy...
Why did you build a vehicle plan?
Because he's irregular!
Well, I have this tin box.
And the Jespers keep shooting at the ground, it's amazing. I
know. 100 units of solar panels. Metal extractor on metal point.
Regular, if you survive this, you know you have to do a wall of LLTs.
That's defensive.
Another metal extractor isn't.
Yeah, you just saw that one, Paul. It's great.
What is it? Why?
Because that's how regular rolls.
Deal with it.
There is precision.
Obviously, it blew your mind.
Why? He's gonna get this coming up blown up.
He just has to find a D-gun button.
No, it's too late now. It's gonna.
Well, yeah, too late to win, but
why
too late to survive.
Jethro?
He might send another beeper.
No.
The aircraft thing got destroyed.
Right.
I think his commander's on.
Paul is still has aircraft, bats.
No. Hey, Regular, sneak your commander into his base and D-gun his commander.
I actually did that once. Even if you get to someone who's late, I was winning and clean up.
This
is the end of the Ultimate Duel, gentlemen. That was quite something.
Paul has increased his lead.
Yeah.
Paul has.